Would you choose 1,000 songs in your pocket or a 5GB MP3 player? You'd probably choose 1,000 songs in your pocket every day of the week. This is the secret sauce to Apple dominating the MP3 market with their iPod. Instead of describing the what, the features of the MP3 player, they described the why, the benefits you would reap as a consumer of this MP3 player. People buy because of the why and not because of the what. For more great book summaries and tips, see you.